Hello everybody and welcome back to another Fortnite Save the World video. So today in this video, I am going to talk about different type of mission alerts, what we have in the Save the World. Now, mainly there are four different types of mission alerts, what we have in Save the World. First is daily mission alert or mini boss mission alert. Second is storm mission alert. Third is elemental storm mission alert. And fourth is mega mission alert or group mission alert. Apart from these four different type of mission alerts, we have a different or special kind of mission alert. What I call them is event mission alert. Now, event mission alerts is depends on the current event of the Save the World. Let's say in Season 5 we have challenged the Horde. To complete the Horde quest line, we had a different set of challenges, what is called Horde missions. Now to earn extra rewards from those Horde missions, we have Horde mission alerts. But right now in Season 6, we do not need any special missions to complete the Cram Station questline. We can complete them in any other missions. That's why there is no special event mission alert in Season 6, at least for now. Okay, first let's talk about what is mission alert actually. Mission alert is an extra reward that we can earn by completing a mission apart from the normal rewards of that mission. But keep one thing in your mind that all alerts have a 24-hour cooldown. Okay, now we need to know how many alerts of each type we get in 24-hour basis. In case of daily mission alert or minibus mission alert, we have usually 3, but because of Season 6 Cram event, right now we have 10 of daily mission alert on a 24-hour basis. In case of storm mission alert, we have 10. In case of group or mega alert, we have 3. And in case of elemental storm type alert, we have 2 of each elemental type. Now, if you guys do not know, there are 3 types of element in Save the World: fire, nature and water. 2 for fire, 2 for water and 2 for nature. Okay, now let's talk about how to identify them or differentiate between different kind of mission alerts in-game in Save the World and what kind of rewards we can get after completing these missions. Now first, daily alert mission or minibus alert mission. Every time we open a zone in Save the World map, it can be Stone Wood, it can be Plankton, it can be Canny Valley or Twine Peaks, it really doesn't matter. If we see a skull icon appearing next to the mission, that is a daily alert mission. Now what kind of rewards we can get after completing this kind of mission? We can get V-Works, transformation key, schematics including trap and weapon schematic, heroes, defender, survivor, and sometimes we also can get reperk and evolution materials. Next one is storm alert mission. Now how to identify them in game? If we see a purple storm inside of the mission and there is a storm icon appearing next to the mission, that is a storm alert mission. Now what kind of rewards we can get? We can get evolution materials, special event llama tickets, reperk, perk up, this kind of rewards. Okay, the next one is elemental storm alert mission. Now they are similar to the storm alert mission, but the difference is rather than a storm icon appearing next to the mission, there will be specific elemental icon appearing next to the mission. It means if we are doing a fire elemental mission, there will be fire sign. For nature, there will be nature sign. For water, there will be water sign. Now what kind of rewards we can get after completing these missions? We can get 60 perk up of that specific elemental type from this mission. Now if we are doing a fire elemental type, we will get 60 fire up. For nature, 60 amp up, and for water, we will get 60 frost up. And the last one is mega or group alert mission. Now they also look similar to the storm alert missions, but the difference is there will be a 4 player suggested code appearing at your left hand side of your screen. Now what kind of rewards we can get from them? Apart from the 4x mission rewards, we can also get reperk, perk up, evolution materials, heroes and survivors. So before wrapping up this video, I wanted to share one more information with you guys. There is a website called stormshield.one. It's an extremely good and helpful website to track down how many mission alerts left for you and what kind of rewards we can get after completing a daily alert or storm alert mission. And we also can check our battle royale stats over there. I will link stormshield.one in the description below. And if you guys think the video is worth it, do not forget to like and share with your friends so they can also get aware that what kind of mission alerts they can get in a daily basis and what kind of rewards we can earn by completing this mission alerts. And if you want to provide any kind of suggestion regarding to this video or any kind of suggestion, please do comment in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. And that's it, till then, bye bye.